foundation, Ultimate Coverage, and the Makeup Forever. I like pairing these two together because my skin just does not appreciate the summer and this color. It's all over the place. So I'm gonna pair these two together. The color Dark Cocoa. So I like just going in just the darker spots of my face that I know are normally darker. Eye potion. It's just this little one here. You guys can find that at Sephora, but I'll have all the details for what I'm using in the description box so you guys will know exactly what I use, just in case you forget or you want to get it. So I'm just going in this color right here, and I'm just placing that all over my lid. And I'm just gonna use my little brush here, and I'm just gonna blend my life away. Brown color right here, and the reason why I'm not saying the names honestly is because I don't remember the names of these colors. I know it's horrible, but I don't. And I'm just gonna place that on just the bottom half of my eyelid. Okay, once I've blended that out, I'm gonna go in this palette that I got from Sephora. I'm just gonna use these two colors here. So this color and this color. Just to get a little bit of shimmer, and I'm just gonna place that right. So I went back in and added just a little bit more color. If you watch my videos, you know I don't really go for too dramatic looks. I'm not a dramatic girl at all. We don't do too much drama on our makeup. But I'm really, you know, getting into playing with my makeup and I'm liking it. So hopefully I can learn a little bit more. Thank you. with this e.l.f. pencil, eyeliner pencil. I picked up at Walmart. I was so excited when they got it. Okay guys, so I'm just gonna put on my lashes off camera and I'll be right back. Okay guys, so lashes are on. Today I'm not going to be wearing any blush. I'm gonna be wearing this highlighter. It's by MAC and it's called Global Glow. So I'm not gonna wear too much highlighter. Going to take a little bit, okay, and I'm gonna go into right here. Going to go in with my NYX Mason. I was actually gonna wear a different color, but I think I'll stick with this one, guys. And this is the finished look, guys. I hope you guys like it. Let me know what you think. Thank you for staying throughout this whole chit chat and my little makeup journey. And I thank you guys for coming back. Please, please, please hit that subscribe button and share any comments below. Let me know what type of videos you guys would love to see. I'll see you in another one. Peace and love.